Want to grow taller? Hello, friends. Having trouble with your height? You've probably searched the entire internet looking for strategies and exercises to grow a few more inches. Well, you've finally found your answer. In this video, I will describe the 10 most effective exercises to increase your height. These exercises will work best for those under 24 years old, because it is still possible then to influencing your ultimate height. Despite what some people will tell you, it's not impossible to increase your height. Many people have succeeded through proper diet and regular exercise, so why can't you? Be confident. You'll increase your height in no time if you follow these 10 simple exercises. 1. Stretching exercises. You can find some of the foundational exercises to grow your height. You should do these exercises daily for 1 hour when you first get up. These stretches are the surest way to increase height successfully. It will be a little tough for you in the beginning, but you will quickly master them. 2. Swimming. Swimming is a great technique to grow your height naturally. You can increase your height by swimming 2 hours daily. If you don't know how to swim, you should find a swimming coach to teach you how. To sustain that much activity, you will need to eat enough food for fuel. Shortly, we'll look at the balanced diet you need to keep to increase your height. 3. Hanging exercise. Hanging is another simple height increasing exercise. Find a safe, sturdy object from which you can hang in your house. If none are available, you can install a bar in a doorway. It's tough at first, but over time you can become a master in it. For best results, try spending 30 minutes a day hanging. That doesn't mean you have to hang for 30 minutes in a row. To start, do it for 10 seconds, take a rest and do more 10-second reps for up to 30 minutes. You'll eventually develop momentum and be able to hang for longer stretches of time. 4. Yoga. Yoga is the most important technique to grow your height, and the more time you can devote to it, the better. It can help you gain several inches with no pain or side effects. The stretches and poses will stretch your spine and improve your posture, helping you reach your maximum potential height. Yogis also believe that the deep exhalations can eliminate tension, unblocking energy that will allow you to grow more. 5. Eat at the right times. Many people do not follow any schedule for their meals, grabbing food when they can or eating in the car on their way to work. But those who want to increase their height must eat on a regular schedule. You can scroll down to view the foods which can help you grow more. 6. Avoid supplements and pills. There are a number of products available in the market that promise height instantly. One of them is steroids. Using steroids will also damage your health a lot. Don't use these types of artificial growth increasing products, because they are not well regulated and can potentially be very dangerous. 7. Get enough sleep. Yes, sleep does matter. People think that 6 hours of sleep is sufficient, but 8 hours is really necessary to maintain your health and give you energy. Even our nails grow when you sleep. So, get plenty of sleep every day. 8. Bicycling. Cycling is an important physical exercise that can help increase your height. Try to ride a bicycle every day, maybe even use them to travel to and from work. It's much more pleasant than sitting in a car, not to mention cheaper and better for the environment. Bicycling also increases blood flow in the body, which keeps our heart active. 9. Balanced diet. Yes, this is one of the most important techniques to increase your height. Here are some of the foods which you should include in your diet. 1. Milk, in the morning and at night. 2. Fruits and vegetables, at every meal. 4. Eggs, meat, and protein, at every meal. 10. High heels. Sounds obvious, right? But it's the most frequently used technique in the world. You can use high heels, which will increase your height up to 2.5 inches. But this is only a temporary solution. If you are not willing to commit to doing the above exercises, then high heels are your only option. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe for more videos.